We've got our 50 subscribers opening. Me and my dad are going to be doing a pack battle for it.
Woo! 50 subscribers! Way to go!
Alright, let's open it up. These things are always hard to open. Can't believe we're actually here. We actually have 51 subscribers now. I wanted to thank you all. This is a dream come true. Literally, I was actually dreaming of 50 subscribers. I just wanted to thank you so much for subscribing. Let's open it up to celebrate. Alright, I'll get these out later. You want to take a look at them? Here is our Jumbo Urshifu VMAX. Urshifu V. Set that right there. Battle Styles. Rebel Clash. Battle Styles. And Darkness Ablaze. Code card for that Urshifu V. Alright, what pack? Oh, let's get that out of here. So what, first of all, what pack art do you want? This, the Tyranitar or the Urshifu?
I'm going to go for this one.
Because of the weird print error?
No, that's just the one I want.
Alright, now do you want the Rebel Clash or Darkness Ablaze?
You choose.
I guess I'll go with the Rebel Clash because that has a little print error too.
Alright, I guess I got the Darkness Ablaze.
He could get a Charizard.
Let's go.
Alright, who's going to start? Alright, I guess I'll start.
Poke Ninja's
with his Battle Styles. We will be breaking out our Battle Styles binder at the end. Let's see if we need put any more in there. Any more cards in there. And we're starting out with a Bellsprout code card. Not looking at the back. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front from the back. Let's start with a Psychic Energy. Hang on, let me get some more lighting for you guys. There, that's better. Crab, Sword, Cactus. Bellsprout, Onix, Spearow, Sillizzlipede, Shinx, and a Salazzle. Nope. Nothing for me there. But we still need to put all these cards aside for our binder. Alright. Open up your battle styles now.
Alright, here we go.
Wait, no, look at the back. Oh, well.
Alright, code card.
Four from the back to the front. Put it more over there.
Energy!
Oh, I see it. I see it. I see something. You have something.
Alright.
Let's get hyped. Hype it up.
Fear
you have something.
Escape Rope.
I think. Maybe I...
Grumpig. Look at the artwork on that. That's pretty cool.
Maybe not. I'm not sure.
Slizzlepeed. Glammeow.
Glammeow.
Slowpoke. Yamper. Murkrow.
Alright, does
Moro.
He have an ultra rare?
Come on,
anything?
Come on, let's see what we got.
Oh, it's a VMAX!
It's a VMAX!
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Oh, he's winning the pack battle now. Here, sleeve. Let's get a sleeve.
We gotta put that in the sleeve.
That's going in our binder! Woohoo! Look at that! Sleeve it. We don't need that for the binder yet.
Whoop.
Woo! All right, time to go with my Rebel Clash booster pack. Where are those cards? There.
Taking the lead. I got the lead on you.
These are all of our battle styles that we're going for the binder. All right, let's go with this Rebel Clash booster pack. Wish Poke Ninja luck.
Come on,
Ninja's
let's go,
losing.
Let's go.
All right, this one also has the error in print too. So that so far that print, oops, I just dropped the pack. None of the cards spilled out though, luckily. Jeez, I can't open this. There we go. Coughing to start.
All right, let's get the code card out.
Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front from the back.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
Let's guess the energy. Psychic. Nope. We've got a metal energy. Another energy. Oh, I like that. I like the art. Coughing. Bronzor. Litwig. Dare I say, it's lit. I get that from Real Breaking Nate. Go check out his channel. It's a good channel. Ooh, that's pretty cool.
Look at that card.
Ah, it's not an ultra rare Snorlax. You beat me.
I like that one. That's a cool card.
You beat me. And you still have a Darkness of Blaze booster pack.
Energy.
We're never seeing that again.
All right, here we go. My turn. So far, I got the lead.
And he's taking it.
And the win.
You don't have to open it on camera. Oh, wow, that opened really easily. I need to catch up. I can't.
All right, here's our code card.
I don't have any more booster packs left. You threw that on me.
1, 2, 3, 4 to the back.
Energy!
Oh, that's a cool card.
I think we might have that. I'm not
Meltan!
Sure.
Yes.
That's one of his favorite Pokemon. Can't believe he pulled that VMAX. Synesthesia.
Cup of soup, anybody? Truxel. Bunner. Vanellope.
Cool. Reverse holo.
And?
Nope.
Boltic?
Yep. So just one ultra rare here. Hold that, please. Alright, let's get out our battle styles binder. Right there. You know what? I'm gonna get this real quick off camera, but I'm gonna get this Urshifu out of here. Oh wow, that actually came out really easy. Well, let's sleeve it. We get another sleeve. Alright. Let's break out our battle styles binder. Alright, so 110 for the VMAX. 19. 110 right here. Ready? Whoop. Whoop. Now this Urshifu. See, it doesn't have a number because it's a promo, but I believe I might have pulled another Urshifu. So I can have both the promo and the non-promo. Right here. Yep, they're not quite the same card. They're the same Pokemon though. I'm gonna say they are the same card, pretty much. So put this in the back just because it's a promo and put that in there. Oop. And it goes. All right, let's see if we need that reverse holo Heatmore. card 26. 26, we need it. We need it for the binder. Let's get hyped. I actually didn't think we needed this one, but we do. Murkrow, Crow, card 93. You know what? Let's just go to our reverse Cherim. Oh, we need that too. These are both reverse holos that I thought we didn't need, but look at that. We needed them. Thank you for coming here, building the binder with me, making a dream come true. Let's see here. Spearow, Onix. We might need that Yamper. Let's check on that Yamper. Card 52. No, we have that. Alright, I'm just gonna do the rest of these off camera. Look at the binder because we'll have a long video, longer than it already is of a video.
Good job getting that 50 subscribers.
Before we go, I just want to thank everyone that came, watched this video, has been a subscriber. Let's get the likes to 10. And let's get 100 subscribers. That's my next goal. So let's successfully put this binder back where it belongs. Boom. Well, my dad won the pack battle. Okay, now we have a mess to clean up.
We got energy cards and code cards everywhere.
All right. There's our Urshifu VMAX. I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you very much. This is a dream come true. I can't believe we're doing it. I'm just shocked. I'm speechless. Thanks for coming. I really wanted to let you know and celebrate how thankful I am and how excited I am for this opening. Make sure you leave a like on your way out and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you all on the next one. Bye!